fanny pack sells it.
Stand, please.
Woo! Oh, you got about 30 seconds for it.
I should go there.
I had one job. marriage. Marriage is one of those amazing moments in our lives that we get to come together and celebrate loved ones that we care about. Not as individuals anymore, but as friends who have fallen in love under amazing and wonderful circumstances. I knew Jess before Jess knew Eli together as a couple. I walked dozens of miles with her. I had many conversations about was and wasn't important to her, and watched her realize how much she loved and needed Eli in her life. I knew Eli before Eli had Jess. Eli has been a brother of mine for over a decade. We have shared emotional ups and downs as veterans and as brothers, trying to figure out what we were supposed to do in this life to be able to be made whole. And then he found Jess. I have watched them grow, as well as their love, into something that we all long for. A partner in this life that has their back as much as the other one has theirs. There's no verses, there's no poems, there's no psalms that can describe exactly how we feel about our soulmate when we find them and realize how much and what we would do and give everything to them. It's my honor and privilege to join them today in matrimony. Eli and Jess have written their own vows. You ready, love?
Exactly.
All right.
It's not that long, I promise.
House.
As many know, when I first met him, we didn't click very well. I didn't know how to handle somebody who challenged me. You took that to heart and you continue to challenge me in every way. Especially my love for my football team. And you've got to kind of calm that down a little bit. Which I do promise to love right alongside you and cherish you on our family football Sundays. You bring a sense of peace to my life I never knew existed. And I have found my real life Mr. Darcy, who will not let me settle and challenges me. You must allow me to tell you how utterly I am by you. You helped me realize I didn't really need anyone to make me whole, that I was the one to do that. But without you, I wouldn't have waited for it. I wouldn't have been able to realize it wasn't out of me, but out of me. Sorry. Having you in my life, I will never have to walk alone again. I will always have my equal partner. Thank you for loving me enough to allow my own stubbornness to get out of the way. As I am the moon of your life, you are my sun and stars. I want to be the guiding force that charts the course of our tomorrow, holds our world together in difficult times, and will make life itself shine bolder and brighter than we have a right to dream of. I will love you until the stars go out.
You ready? have fun with that one.
So happy to be so wrong with myself. I promise I will always root against your Dallas Cowboys. Always. I promise that I will try to love Disney half as much as you in this lifetime. And at some point in the years we have together, we will watch movies. I also will hold you accountable on every song lyric that you butcher. Everyone. Aside from all that, I can promise you a million things. I often find myself as a wordsmith, but I knew that I would never be able to find the words to tell you how much you mean, how much you make me, how much you brought me to be a better man, father, and now I love you.
Can't kiss her yet.
I can't find the words, so I just have to show you.
Jess, you got a ring, girl? You ready to answer it?
Yep.
Right. Do you, Jess, take Eli to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have him hold, for rich or for poor, in sickness and in health, till death do you part?
Yes.
do. You got a ring, Bubba?
I do, not you.
Oh, no, I got it. It's a strong flex, man. You ready? You, Eli, take Jess to be your lawfully wedded wife, to heaven and hold, for rich or for poor, in sickness and in health, till death do part. By the power invested in me by the state of Oklahoma and the Universal Life Church, I now pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Eli and Jes Wedding.
Go help. You're good.
Is that good?
Yeah. You got it.
Let me just zoom in.